Some discouraging news from the retail pharmacy giant CVS. The company is slashing 5,000 jobs to cut costs. In a statement, CVS said, quote, "The difficult decision we are making will set the company up for long-term success. Job cuts are expected to impact corporate staffers, not those who work in customer-facing roles at stores, pharmacy clinics, or customer service centers."